Anyone home?
Relax. Coming.
My man.
Oh, hell no.
Hey, whoa. Just give me 1 minute of your time, JR. 1 minute.
Got nothing to talk about. Get out of here.
All right, hey, man, just give me 1 minute of your time, and if you don't like what I have to say, I will leave you alone forever.
Forever?
Forever. You got 1 minute. Go.
There he is. The great J.R. Decker. Aren't you going to invite me in?
No, 55 seconds.
Okay. All right, listen. You averaged 30 points, 12 rebounds, 8 assists last season. That makes you statistically the best player in the league.
And tell me something I don't know. You got 40 seconds.
Okay, well, don't you feel like you deserve to be paid like the best? I mean, you're making peanuts compared to Tim Jacobson. Tim Jacobson, and he didn't even average half of what you did last season.
Too bad you're not the one that got him all that money. Then maybe I'd sign with you. Got 25 more seconds, my man.
That's funny. I'm not playing, though, JR. You deserve the best. I'm Stephen Williams. I am the biggest agent in basketball. I will get you everything you deserve and more. This is a slam dunk for you, baby.
Spare me the basketball metaphors. Fact is, just 3 years ago, you wouldn't even meet me for a cup of coffee. A cup of coffee. Time's up. Get out of here.
Hey, wait. What do you want from me, huh? I will prove to you that I've changed. What do I have to do?
I know how agents like you operate. You wait for players to have a good season, then you try to wine and dine them and get them to sign with you. Well, that won't be me. Can't expect somebody to want to sign with you and not meet them for a cup of coffee. Now get out of here before I call the cops.
Okay. Let me prove to you I've changed.
Okay, you say you're the best.
Okay.
I'm gonna let you prove it. I got a kid brother. He's trying to make it to the pros. You represent him. You get him a contract. You get me too.
JR, I will not only get your brother a contract, I will make sure personally that he starts for any team he plays for. Where is he?
Right here.
Okay.
There he is.
That's your brother.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay, that's funny.
What?
That's very funny. I guess I'm wasting my time here. I got a lot of stuff to do. You know, I'll be back tomorrow.
Yeah. See you later, scumbag.